next, when you make a turn, you have to tell the dog. Sounds crazy, huh? But if he's going to maintain that position, you got to tell him. And you say to him, when you make a right-hand turn, you tell him, I have to look at him, you have to tell him. When you make a right-hand turn, it's easy, like this, it's easy. And when you make a right-hand turn, it's hurting. Because he has to speed up a little bit because he's on the outside. But it's hurry. When you stop, just like the other way. When you stop, he sets.